about now. You're about to be introduced to one of the realest shows in the motherfucking planet.
Happy Apex Day, everybody. It's C.O.B. Radio, Apex Everything, all Apex Everything. I'll be talking about the album. Somayeh will be asking questions. We're going to make it go down the way it's supposed to. Happy Apex Day.
For sure.
The whole thing behind YODO was like, you remember YOLO, so, you know, Drake did the YOLO thing. And I salute Drake, by the way. I know a lot of people, a lot of hip-hop heads, for some reason, they act as if Drake don't got skills and shit.
Oh,
I don't know.
God, he's very skillful.
Yeah. I don't know what's wrong. But anyway, the song was dope. And I think I just wanted to take it to a darker side of that whole scenario of only living once. Because if you only live once, then that means you only die once. So, you know, I see all these youngsters in the hood turning up in clubs, turning up in a strip club. They're not really watching their surroundings. You know what I'm saying? Like, you know, people are whispering. People are cutting their eyes at them. You know, a lot of unnecessary gun violence could have been avoided if somebody would have said, you know what? I see them fools over there. Man, let's jet out of here. Or, you know, this ain't the place. A lot of haters in here. Fuck niggas want to fight. Real niggas want to fuck. You know, so it's like, I just wanted all the listeners to be aware of their surroundings when they're out there having a good time partying and just to think.
This is how it happens.
No sleep, gang, man. Listen.
No sleep, gang.
That's an easy concept to break down. When you're hustling all motherfucking day, you got to get that bread. Gone to November type shit. Might be having the same clothes on for 3 days in a row, up for 72 hours trying to get to the paper, because you got to get that money out here. California ain't playing with you. The world ain't playing with you. Get that paper. So that's basically it. We'll turn up all night, and then even after we turn up, we'll go hustle some more, and we'll get up the next day, do the same fucking thing. No sleep, gang. It's like a hustler's anthem. It's like, it's my motivation to keep going even when I want to stop. I can't stop. I got to keep going. There's no such thing as stop. The brakes are broke, basically. No motherfucking sleep, gang, man. You know what I'm saying? Produced by Cardo and Vibes. You know what I mean? Ain't the shit not. Turn that motherfucker up one time. Go get that Apex Predator. ICOB Radio. Let's do it.
No sleep, gang. Insomnia, gang. We out here trafficking. That mean I'ma find me a lane. You wanna be celebrities? Bang, bang, bang. No sleep, gang. Bang, bang, bang.
No sleep, gang.
Do-si-do with a whole heat claim. In a low-key mode. Got to throw me brain. And I know she know. Chain in the crawl. C.O.B. I'm the cock gang. Ow! Bitch threw Molly in her own champagne. This time around, y'all can't blame Ross. Mama told me I couldn't behave to that dollar.
There's a whack virus in hip-hop. You know what I'm saying? With the exec that don't sign a true artist, and with the motherfucker who's not a true artist, the hell with
and
both of y'all.
And you have to be mad at the fucking at the people, the consumer that's buying the bullshit and blowing their heads.
Well, that's all they getting.
Like,
you give them a dry ass cheeseburger, they're gonna eat that shit.
Well,
they don't know nothing about that gourmet.
There's more people to be mad at than the artist. I think.
No, I get where you're coming from. I absolutely understand that. I mean, you know, it's a whack virus, and the only cure is purchasing Apex Predator.
For sure.
You know what I'm saying? I mean, you know, I mean, there's a few vaccines out there. You got, you know, Wale shit. You might, you know, there you go. You're cured. You know what I'm saying? J. Cole, you're cured. Kendrick, you're cured.
Yeah.
You know what I mean? Horseshoe Gang, you're definitely cured.
You're cured.
You know what I mean? But there's a whack virus out there, and the only way to stop the shit, the epidemic, is to support dope artists. And to all those haters out there that think that I'm unsuccessful, my mom thinks I'm a fucking star, so I made it. And fuck you.
Slaughterhouse!
House Gang Official. We about to go into Sumthin From Nuthin, because this is like a perfect conversation to go into this song, man. This song is about creating something from nothing. I went inside the microphone booth. I tapped on the microphone for the kick drum. I had a water bottle. I used that for the snare. I hummed the bass line. I was tapping on the window with an ink pen for the hi-hat. I beatbox for the scratch, and I made something from nothing. I just walked in there with absolutely nothing, and I made something. And that's the whole mentality that we have in the ghetto and in the industry, period. You know what I'm saying? Us people who really appreciate hip hop, we understand that you might have to make something from nothing. So let's get into that right there. C.O.B. Radio. All Apex everything, yeah, you bitch.
I remember back when a nigga ain't had no money for studio time, barely. No motherfucking beats. We made our own beats and shit. No producers. We be like, yeah. Nigga do anything he had to do to get at this hip hop shit, man. Anything. You know what I'm saying? Yeah. Start beating on the mic like this. For the drum, you know? That's the mic. Yeah. Niggas will rap about some shit they never even fucking had.